Hi and welcome back to Butterfly Training Tips. I'm Simeon Martin and today I will show you a drill which is a multiple exercise where I loop half long underspin balls in the forehand zone. This is a very important and useful drill because in today's game, it's mostly all about getting the initiative before your opponent. So if you take advantage of those half long balls that you might normally hesitate and push, but you actually tried and loop them, you can gain quick advantage of the point. The key to this is to stay low on your legs to move fast and reach the ball early so you hesitate less. And you do all this while having in mind to be over the table with your arm to be able to loop that ball if it's half long or even be already in a position to push if the ball comes too short.